just enjoy your sense of humor. You're like a tumor. You're in my head all day.
It's been a while, I know, but I'm back, so that is all that matters. I look crazy like always, and I always have this hoodie on, but anyways, it is Monday, December 19th, and tomorrow I take my senior pictures, so I'm about to prepare for that. I can't believe I'm really about to take senior pictures. I'm a senior, like... Anyways, but yeah, so we about to prepare for that. So today I get my nails in at 3. It's 2:35. So boom, I get my nails in at 3. Then I gotta get my friend here for her pictures around like 5:30 today. Whenever I get back from my nail appointment is when I'm doing her hair. And then tomorrow I have a makeup appointment at 11:30. And then I'm gonna prep my hair tonight and then, you know, really do it tomorrow. And then yeah, that's really it. But I'm gonna go get my nails done. I look really bad, like I literally left, like, oh, my cramps is playing with me today, y'all. I left school early because my cramps is really cramping, like. And as soon as I came home, I took my medicine and boom, they're not there no more. It's talking medicine, but I made a morphine. Ever since I put the cookie on quarantine, like a relay race. When I run up in the spot, bitches know they place. Slide on a nigga, I'ma need my skates. Social distance, I'ma need my space. I done did it, I won with it. I made peace with myself, at one with it. I can't let that goofy nigga come dumping it. I told boys shoot a shot, but guns in it. I mean, I know you feeling me. I can tell that you feeling me. Acting like you was dating me, boy, you really be killing me. How you digging me, egging me, boy, you gotta be shitting me. It's- Anyways, hey y'all, I look crazy still, but it's Thursday. So, it's the next day, right? So, boom, every time I get my nails done, my camera dies. I don't know what it is about that, but my camera always dies when I get my nails done. So, y'all seen the little clip. These are my nails. Cute. They kind of got a little messed up because I did my friend's hair yesterday, but that's fine. But, whew, it's Tuesday now. You know, today my picture's here. Don't look at my leave out because I'm about to fix it. So, my... makeup appointment's at 11:30 and it's about to be 11 o'clock and I still have to do my hair and then I have to pack my bag. And yeah, so I kind of need to hurry up. So yeah, but hopefully she don't charge me a late fee because, you know, my girl, I know you, like, but she might. I'm not tripping now. But I shouldn't be extremely late. I mean, I might be like 5 minutes late if that. On top of that, I don't even know where my heels are for real. So I'm really freaking just doing anything, like, and I have to make sure I'm kind of basically put together because when I get to the school, I have to help my friend, and her pictures are earlier than mine. So I did her wig, y'all. That was my first time doing a wig install on somebody else, and I literally ate, but I couldn't find my tweezers, so we have to pluck her wig at school. But everything else is done. We just have to pluck the wig and then restyle it. But you know, for that to be my first like wig install, and I don't even do frontals, like, on myself. I don't do frontals, I do closures. The only frontals I do if it's a synthetic wig, but even that, I don't do the size of my wig. But, and on top of that, she got a side part. I don't do side parts either, so yeah. Okay, y'all. So I got my makeup done. I'm at the school now. I have to fix my hair, but I'm about to do my front hair. So yeah. So yeah, I have to fix my edge and shit, my leave out. But it's not that bad. My makeup's a little white, but it's cute. I've literally been late as fuck all day.
Ooh. Jesus. I'm a hardworking woman for my friends, doing everything for my friends. If my ass won't hustle, my kids won't be.
Some more, yeah. Headlines for sir. Whatever. So what have we done? Just do the crow's nose. Do a line. Oh, that's right. So just do the front, you know? I think we should be done. New slaves, but I'm still the master. I'm whipping foreigns to make them go faster. Mr. Reza, I think I just passed her. Icy Paddock, tell him kiss my ass.
Anyway, but if we never grow up, then I'm wishing good luck on the seats that's inside this porch. Come to me, come to me. Look at what you've done to me. You put a gun to me, then you brought the sun to me. Shine like blood diamonds, learning to have patience only because you are timeless. The universe energy doesn't lie, and this chemistry is infinity. Had a million times, I wrote a million rhymes describing your star power. And at the 24 bars, you get 24 hours. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'm stressed. And then on top of that, like, this side is really gonna piss me off.
I'm a bitch. I'm a cunt.
But so apparently I'm not paying $40 to take pictures.
Y'all, we can talk shit.
So we're
guys, my bitches are really old, like.
Bitch, you're old too.
I'm the youngest.
Okay. Not too much.
What Nami? Why does it look better than my birthday?
Oh, sorry.
Cause she probably only put me by four.
Order from here? So we can bond?
Yeah, I can put it on my card.
No, he might. How the fuck do these work?
It's like,
I feel like a mom.
Yeah, she's a mother. I'm so glad I did my nails because they had me holding like the.
My wig looks a mess.
Embarrassing. What'd you say?
I said, I look a mess.
Uh-oh. Now, what'd you say about tomorrow?
I'll be glad when the wig comes tomorrow. Cause
where's it on Amazon? Yeah.
Anyways, I'm back home, like always. And I'm gonna go to practice and whatever. And that's the end of our vlog.
So yeah, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah.